Okay, we're spending the night on Halloween at the inn in Mexican War Streets. Very foreboding, old Vincent Price type mansion. A very sinister tale. Supposedly, a servant's boy broke a vase, and as punishment, he was severely beaten, so much so that he died from his injuries. And he is said to be buried in the basement to cover up the crime. Who knows what secrets this old mansion holds? I don't know. Do you know?